Again and again,
he's
so shy for being 2-time international champion, 9-time national champion, right? 14 years old, fighting at 125. He's very shy on camera and even without camera. But in the ring, you already know he's the beast, so go ahead and follow him. At Superman Sylve on Instagram, you can search Ashton Sylve on YouTube and watch him fight. He made it look easy. The last fight in Ireland just a couple days ago, where were you fighting?
Last week, well, I fought Sunday.
Sunday?
Yeah.
So today is what, Wednesday?
Yeah.
So yeah, 4 days ago, 4th of July today. As you guys can see, no days off. His brother Ivan, Coach Ivan, training younger kids here. We got your friend out there, always smiling, always goofy. What's his name?
Sincere.
Well, he's a boxer as well, but last year he didn't fight. He did something. I don't remember exactly what, but I don't know. We got Jesus Martinez, who also won gold in Ireland. Sitting there all shy too, but not as shy as Ashton Sylve. Follow him at Martinez Panterito on Instagram. He just won gold. Is that your first gold medal?
International gold medal.
And how many times are you national champion?
National champion, 9 times.
9 times? How old are you?
13.
13? And what weight are you fighting at?
101.
101? Alright, we got Daniel Cortez. Yes, that guy who fought with the dislocated cup. You can follow him at team_Cortez on Instagram. Mm-hmm. Is that your first medal?
No, I didn't win a medal, but I had lost in the semifinals, split decision. But it was a good fight.
I think your coach said that, oh no, I don't think it was about you, but
yeah.
But you're national champion, right?
Yeah.
How many times?
Two.
2 times? And how old are you?
15.
15 years old. What weight are you fighting at?
I fight at 106.
106, 101, and 125. Watch out for these guys, because they're something special. Team USA Select. And again, it's an international traveling team. We got the best boxers of United States, amateur boxers. They get them in the team and they just travel, get an international experience. They've been to Ireland a couple times, I think England, somewhere else, and very soon they're going for a camp in England. Ashton, when are you guys going to have a camp in England? You guys going to England? For camp?
Probably not. Well, we just talked about it yesterday. We had a couple other coaches. So it's tentative. The tentative date is like August 15th through 23rd.
Alright, so follow at USA Select Boxing on Instagram and keep up with updates. Only the best in the nation. And don't forget to follow at LD.Rabbit Boxing Gym on Instagram in Long Beach.
Bang, bang, good job. Bump, bump, bump. Don't be trying to see.
I know, he's working so hard. I keep seeing him always like doing the drills with other guys. He's like fighting his ass off.
Yeah, he's a hard worker.
He's not just training, he's literally fighting every day.
Yeah.
But he's getting so much better.
Remember the tire?
Huh?
Remember the tire?
The tire drill, yeah. You guys can search it also on YouTube. Huge improvement for this kid. I think he got more power and he got faster and he got a little bit more power.
Oh yeah.
I can see
the
improvement.
That's what helped him win the first leg of the Junior Olympics.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, he came in, he was on that tire. He came in, breezed through the first leg of the Junior Olympics. Step. Step. Bump. There you go. Step, step, come
on. Everybody wants to beat him up. On that drill.
Step, step, come on.
The tire. What?
Step, 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 come on.
All right, so there we have it.